watch their every move. It's time for Fizz.
It's Fizz time, everybody. The celebrity show that puts the lobotomy back on the cultural agenda. I'm Jay Labrador, and I'm joined as ever by Marcella Mew and Jeffron James. And boy, have we got a freshly stuffed show for you today.
That's right. Lie on your stomach and bite your pillow, America. Let's find out what's happening in this crazy world of unceasing celebrity banality.
Let's get down and dirty. Dragon Brain. The movie filled with more CGI, less story, is sending America dragon crazy.
Now, here is a movie only fat trolls from the suburbs could enjoy. A bunch of pale, inbred, religious wackos running around in leather clothing hitting each other with pointy sticks.
What are you talking about? It's fantastic. I can't wait till it comes out in high def so you can see every tear in his tunic as the orcs try to mate with Lord Absentinos.
We wanted to speak to the star of the show, Clive Letter, but unfortunately, his publicist says his penchant for DWIs has him very busy pretending to console the family of the father he killed. Instead, we've got Dragon Brain child star Christopher Tibbetts, who played William of Mamaree in the film. Here's a piece.
Lord Absentinos, I've never even touched a girl's bottom. Your sword is enormous.
That's powerful stuff.
Thanks. I really learned a lot while doing this film. I learned how to be a self-absorbed and materialistic prick, and the director taught me how to roll a joint.
Christopher, your life must be really exciting right now. Just starting to figure out if you like girls or boys.
Oh, it is. I've got a bunch of new vinyl.
You Parks boy?
Yes, I Kim. You Derek?
Yeah, well.
He take me back to his trailer. He performed spells on his trousers and made them grow.
He is so cute. I
put off a bird stick in your hand.
Let you down. Mollus overrides the dick.
Mm-hmm.
Got him here in one piece.